Now, okay, before we get distracted, we have to raise our limit breaks. So, but do we just do it here? I just need like a lot of enemies. Like in real life. A lot of opposition.
Ooh, wow.
They group up in groups of four or five. Sometimes it's with that weird enemy, but fine, don't worry about it. Or we do this for 10 minutes to raise up the limit break. Unless. Is it Stardust Ray? Isn't there one where everyone gets their limit break raised up? Or was that Ares? Could have been Ares. Best way to fill up limit break bars, that's what I'm looking for. Oh, I can inflict fury status, and that like infuriates me and makes me more angry. Bye. Oh yeah. Cast Big Guard on the enemies. So they'll get faster attacks. Vincent's taken care of. Cloud's getting too tanky. Alright. Let's be a bit quicker than I thought. Good. Keep going. Good. Destroy it. He's angered him somehow. Keeps targeting him. Mustn't be a cat person. Interesting, I'm reading something here. Normal attacks won't hurt diamond weapon. But I just better hope that our card gets belted. close. I'm not sure we're gonna be able to beat this thing in one round. I'll save, initiate the fight, throw everything in the kitchen sink, and then try to go for the limit break. It's gonna be a bit difficult, I think. Take aim with the cloud, I need to double check the requirements for the achievement, but I'm pretty sure it said to defeat Diamond Weapon in like one round, which I'm guessing is you can fight Diamond Weapon in several places. So yeah, this one seems a bit sussy-wussy. I never looked hard enough. It's a fighter jet. I never looked at that when I was younger. It might be hard to believe because it's staring at you in the face, but I don't know what to tell you. Maybe having Fury. What's? If I don't have Fury, it's fine. Look, okay. Now, let me have a look at the equipment. Defeat Diamond Weapon. Yep. Defeat Diamond Weapon using nothing but Limit Breaks. Ultimate weapon. Complete the first phase of the ultimate weapon in one fight. Okay. So diamond, it doesn't matter. Alright. Alright, so we're good. But I'm still gonna save. So. And I have saved? No, I haven't saved. Not yet. But only limit breaks, huh? Can't do anything else. That's gonna give it a good try. Um, outsider. Maybe we can take off two from Nanaki. Or two from Cloud. Yeah, two from Cloud. Which ones? This one. Weak to lightning, okay. Resistant fire. Gravity as well. Okay. Alright, let's just gather the screen first because I'm kind of. Escort guard? I think the escort guard nullifies. Is that drains? That nullifies. Dragon armor? It's fine. What equipment we got? Tetra elemental? Okay. Crystal comb, is there something better than that? Doesn't seem to be. But I'm reluctant to have him wear the wizard bracelet because he might get his ass kicked in. What two materia can we kind of drop? Added cut, HP plus. Okay, added cut and what? Odin. Yeah, we want that up there. HP absorb and what? Quadra and contain, sure. Works out kind of, but do we need the HP plus? Enemy lure, no, we can drop. Magic plus, we kind of want to keep. We can drop Titan. Okay, I'm feeling a bit better about that. Probably that still is the best. Yeah. Wait, let me just double check. We don't need that combination, so... Okay, so he can go in back. Okay, I'm happy-ish with this lineup. Just as well. Really? And if we were to do that, which one are we getting rid of? Barrier. And in its place we're putting in Rama. Rama Lama Ding Dong. And we'll drop you. Save. I'm now happy with what we got.
Why'd you wake me up early?
Thank you.
Okay, this is where we cut off before. These two have it out. Gotta wait for it to come to us, I guess. Skin off your body. To get this to drop, remove all materia. No, I don't think I will. Doesn't seem like it's in play, does it? The achievement. To get this to drop, remove all materia. Well then how am I meant to... how am I meant to get the, Oh, you know what? It doesn't even matter. Because, I can reload from that save. Okay. Created by... DV top. Okay. Well, let's see. No, it's probably the materia issue.